Etude. When we play the B and the D together, we're going to play the B up here on the 4th fret of the G string, and the D will be where it normally is. So just like this. Here we go.